Firefighters are taking advantage of mild weather to gain ground on the San Juan fire, but low humidity and above average temperatures are still a concern. The fire hasn't grown, still at 5,000 acres burned. It's burning on reservation and national forest land southeast of Vernon. Natural causes have been ruled out.